All right, everyone, quick little update on my bamboo. It's starting to shoot. Here's the some of the new shoots I'm going to be showing you. Here's some more coming out of the ground here. These are going to grow like wildfire. It's one of the fastest, I think it's in the grass family. It's one of the fastest growing plants on the planet. Look at all these new shoots here, here, and there. This one's going to be a big one here. Look how thick this one is right here. Bamboo is great. It's got so many uses. Here's a new shoot. You can make musical instruments. You can make chairs. I mean, you can make fishing poles. You name it, man. This is a really versatile plant. Here's some new shoots in here. Look at that, huh? You can see on this one right here. See how it's starting to get the green, the woody stem. This will grow a good 7 to 9 feet before it starts leafing out. I'm gonna take you over here. Here's some new shoots over here. Yeah, see, look, here's what I'm talking about. See right here? It almost sheds like a snake. See how that pulls off? And there's your bamboo stalk up here. And it's still growing there. Here's some new shoots over here by the basketball, on the other side of the boat. And there's a bunch in there scattered throughout. Really nice, really nice. It's gonna be a good crop. That's where I got my name, Yellow Groove. Because this is Yellow Groove bamboo. This is for some, the older subscribers already know this, but some of my newer ones wonder how I got my name, Yellow Groove. It's because I grow Yellow Groove bamboo. Every stalk has a yellow stripe on one side. See that? See that here? Let me take you in here to the forest. There's your yellow stripe right here. Pretty cool stuff, man. All right, that's it for now. My mower will be coming any day now. Can't wait.